Hey friends, Tux here. I had a few people mention Shaquille O'Neal eyewear, so I wanted to look into this a little further and give my take on this. Now, if you're in the market for buying new glasses, you know, great, you know, and there's a wide variety of places from, you know, like buy one, get one free places to like expensive doctor eye clinics, places you can buy things. And where I went to is actually kind of a mom and pop place that tends to lean on the more expensive side. And I was originally thinking about getting some Oakleys, and then I remembered that people have been talking about this Shaquille O'Neal eyewear, so I thought I would check it out, okay? So I went ahead and tried on some Oakleys and some of these, and actually I found these to be more comfortable, okay? But there is pros and cons. That's what we're going to talk about here. Okay, this is how it comes, guys. It comes in like a little case. It looks like carbon fiber or something, but it's not. It's a pretty cheap case, to be honest with you. Little zipper. It's not like even like spring-loaded or anything. Just have a little sporty blue line, which I do like, you know, and it is, of course, frame the Shaquille O'Neal eyewear trademark on the top, so you get that going for you. Now, let me disclaimer this. I'm not a basketball fan at all, okay? I'm not really a fan of Shaq at all, particularly. I remember Shaq Fu, the video game. Yeah, it's about the extent of my geekdom of knowing him, you know, from, you know, sports or whatever. So, anyway, like, I was buying this strictly for the eyewear and not for the name brand. But if you're into Shaq, like, this might be a reason to buy and support through eyewear, okay? But the case that it comes in itself, again, is really kind of cheap. You know, it's protective, it's functional, it'll protect the glasses, that's fine. So it's good, just it's not very expensive compared to Oakley or pretty much any other, you know, Ray-Ban designer type case. So for the price I paid with my VSP, these glasses were about $400, okay? So that is with a discount, you know, with a VSP discount, and I probably could get Oakleys for about the same price, okay? So keep that in mind too when we're talking about these, okay? When you open it up here, it has like a little spring to it a little bit here, but there's no spring loaded. It's just kind of a zipper case. And the eyeglasses themselves, surprisingly, the reason why I bought these, I found these to be more comfortable than the Oakleys, which really blew me away because I wasn't thinking I was going to like them. But I did, you know, and that's the weird part. That's where this review is torn, because I want to not like these, okay? But as far as comfort level goes, they were amazingly comfortable, you know, and they felt amazingly light. Like Oakleys, I find, which I usually buy Oakleys, I find them to be a little, like, I don't know how to say this, a little tight around the sides. Like Oakleys want to pull back or spring back on you, and I found these to be extremely lightweight, and you don't even really notice them on you. So, like, it feels like where some glasses are, like, either super heavy or super pinchy, I found these to not be either of those two things. These were extremely comfortable, great glasses, you know, despite the Shaq name or not, okay? So, I mean, I kind of feel like part of the expense of these glasses, honestly, is the Shaq name. The quality isn't bad. I mean, they definitely don't show quality in, like, the little case they come in, but the actual glasses themselves are good. They're very lightweight. They do have a spring to the arm here, as you can see. The fit is very nice. I mean, of course, these will fit different on everyone's head based upon the size of your head, so you may want to try these on yourself and see how they feel for you. But for me, they actually felt really well, and I thought the actual appearance of them was nice. Like, I like the little red stripe here, the little black on the end here is kind of a glossy black, the top being, you know, open bottom, metal top with the black. It looks really nice, and all in all, these glasses are very functional and good in every way, you know. So if you're looking for some frames, you know, or glasses, I would recommend trying these out, okay? Just the only part I can't get over is the fact that the actual presentation, although they're great glasses, they're lightweight, they fit very nicely, they don't pinch, they don't feel heavy on your head, they won't wear you down from wearing them for long periods at work or whatever. I feel like ultimately, maybe it's the influence of the very cheap case that I feel like, you know, they're not cheap. Like, even the case here, like, check it out, has a little Made in China sticker there, okay? And that's the sign of quality, you know? So, anyway, like it shouldn't have a sticker, a cheap sticker that says Made in China, you know? Like, it feels like for premium glasses, you're really paying a lot for the Shaquille O'Neal name, as you can see there on the inside arm right there, okay? But as much as I want to hate them for being cheap, they are really comfortable, okay? So, in conclusion, okay, I could go on and on about this. They're really comfortable. Okay, they're really comfortable. They look good. I would recommend them. However, like, I kind of feel like in a way I got duped, you know, because like this case is extremely cheap. You know, it would be like if you buy, you know, something expensive, like if you buy like a gaming laptop from Asus, like a, you know, or Alienware gaming laptop, and then the backpack they gave you was like a Walmart no name, like, you know, like $4 backpack or something. Like, it just feels like if they really wanted to go the extra mile and charge the extra amount, the premium price, they would give you a better case, you know. And maybe I shouldn't even care about the case. Let me know in the comments below. Maybe I'm being like overly critical or whatever, but try them out. I think from functionality they're good, and I think they'll last me. I don't think they're gonna fall apart or anything, but I may put some additional comments down below as time goes on with these glasses. Okay, all right, so anyway, guys, try them. It's not a sure buy. It's not like a must buy, but they are comfortable. Just know that the presentation they come in, the case is extremely cheap, you know, and I hope that doesn't reflect that these will break or these are cheap, because right now they feel quality. They feel fine, but I just have to take it with a grain of salt because I'm so cringy with this really super cheap case, okay? All right, friends, that's all I have for you. In conclusion, let me know what you think, okay? I'm on the fence. Maybe, you know, 6 months from now, a year from now, I'll be like, you know what? That was the right decision. You know, that was my VSP money, my insurance, my well spent. Or maybe it wasn't. I don't know, okay? So anyway, guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. Check them out. Let me know what you think. And I'm going to follow up on this. Are these worth it? Or are you just giving Shaq $400, okay? All right. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.